halt! Shut up, I'll have your head! Give me sight!
Give us the slit, the bloody scoundrel.
You! Stop there! Hold, man!
What's this? A rifle?
You there! Stay! Where are you?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present, Master Washington. This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Washington and interrogate him.
What in the deuce?
Take your brown vest on your very much. The most reliable firearm. She's your best friend when trouble rears its head. You transferred here from Boston, did you?
Hold there! Stop them! Stay right there!
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
He's mine!
Tonight.
I don't know. Security is all tight. The captain brought in more men.
What's so special about his party?
Who knows? All I've been told is that this is large Washington. But
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
He and half of the guests.
See this? Those fireworks are truly impressive, I must say.
Surely we can spend our lives on something better. That's a bit insensitive.
Brother, Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar caused.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam, because I'm about to murder a dying man. Barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Too late, assassin.
It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake. God damn it. I'd better hurry.